Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on factory resetting Huawei Fit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down from the watch's home screen to open the quick panel. Tap the settings cog. Scroll down settings and tap system. Then tap reset. Note that resetting your watch will erase all of your data. Tap the tick to reset your watch to factory settings. You can also reset your watch to factory settings from the Huawei Health app. To do this, open the app on your phone and tap Devices at the bottom of the app homepage. Then tap your watch's name. Scroll down and tap Restore Factory Settings. Tap Restore on the pop-up. Your watch will restart and will be as if you have never used it. You will have to pair it with your phone again. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.